A total of 10 bomb blasts occurred in Iraq's capital of Baghdad and its southern Babil province in February 18th. In one attack, an explosives-laden vehicle parked near a bus station in Baghdad's Bayad district exploded, killing 5 people. 7 car bomb explosions took place in the city of Hilla in the nearby towns of Haswa, Mahaweel, and Mussayab. Police said all the attacks were caused by car bombs parked in or near commercial areas and bus stations.